What's the last movie you saw, and why did you go to it?
You've got to answer. My son was visiting us about 6 months ago, and he told us we should go to a movie. And we said, well, what's the only movie playing at the local, collection of movies? And it turned out to be Forrest Gump.
Oh, yes.
So we went and saw Forrest Gump.
And before Forrest Gump, what was the previous movie?
The one before that I actually enjoyed. It was a movie called Sail. I liked to sail, and it had marvelous sailing scenes. It was, I think, about the America's Cup. Unfortunately, they figured they had to have a story, so they had a storyline, which was so idiotic, it was embarrassing. But if you kind of turned off during the storyline and just watched the sailing scenes, it was really terrific.